Hey viewers, I am your legal lecturer advocate Umaira Beg. Welcome to online MCQ series for all testing services, our competitive exams, law, LAT, CAT, or online university exams. आइए स्टार्ट करते हैं हमारा सेकंड एमसीक्यू सीरी को 1872 कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक्ट ए एग्रीज टू बाय फ्रॉम बी अ सर्टेन हॉर्स इट टर्न्स आउट दैट द हॉर्स वाज डेड एट द टाइम ऑफ द बार्गिंग थ्रू नाइदर पार्टी वाज अवेयर ऑफ द फैक्ट द एग्रीमेंट इज वॉइड. तो ये एग्रीमेंट क्या होगा, वॉइड हो जाएगा, रॉन्ग हो जाएगा. फ्रॉम द एब इनिशियो स्टार्ट से ही द कंसीडरेशन ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एन एग्रीमेंट इज लॉफुल अनलेस इट इज फॉरबिडन बाय लॉ. ए इंटेंडिंग टू डिसीव बी फॉल्सली रिप्रेजेंट्स दैट 500 मंथ्स ऑफ इंडेगो आर मेड एनुअली एट एज फैक्ट्री एंड देयर बाय इंड्यूसिस बी टू बाय द फैक्ट्री द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज वॉइडेबल ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ बी. Every agreement by which any party thereto is restricted absolutely from enforcing its rights under or in respect of any contract by the usual legal proceeding in the ordinary tribunal or which limits the time within which he may thus enforce his right, void agreement. सेक्शन 18 ऑफ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक्ट डील्स विद मिसरिप्रेजेंटेशन. मिसरिप्रेजेंटेशन का आपका कंप्लीट टॉपिक है और उसको डील करेगा सेक्शन 18. द टर्म फ्रॉड्स मीन्स एक्टिव कंसीलमेंट ऑफ फैक्ट विद नॉलेज एंड बिलीफ ऑफ द फैक्ट डूइंग एक्ट एनी फिटेड टू डिसीव बोथ ए एंड बी. ए मैन इनफीबल्ड by disease or age is included by B influence over him as his medical abandoned to agree to pay B a unreasonable sum for his professional services. B employs undue influence. The committing or threatening to commit any act forbidden by the Pakistan Penal Code or the unlawful detaining or threatening to detain any property to the prejudice or any person whether with intention of causing any person to enter into an agreement is called coercion. Free consent is defined in section of contract act 14. Free consent kaun sa section define karta hai, section 14. Misrepresentation kaun sa section define karta hai, section 18. Free consent is element for contract essential. Essential contract है, important contract है. The age limit of making a contract is majority, यानी कि above 18 years old. In order to convert a proposal into a promise, the acceptance must be absolute. Absolute होनी चाहिए, कोई इसमें mistake नहीं होनी चाहिए, fraudulent नहीं होनी चाहिए. As per section of 6 of the Contract Act 1872, there are 4 ways to revocation of proposal, revocation of contract. Section 5 of the Contract Act deals with revocation of proposals and acceptance. A contract which ceases to be enforceable by law become void, then it ceases to be enforceable is called void contract. An agreement of enforceable by law is called contract. Contract ki definition bhi hai. Promise which forms the consideration or part of the consideration for each other is called reciprocal promises. Repeat ho raha hai ye. Pichli agar video aapne dekhi ho to usme bhi tha. There are essential ingredients of contract. 3 essential ingredients हैं और ये आपने सर्च करने हैं कौन से हैं. The person to whom proposal is made is called promisee. The person making the proposal is called promisor. एक होता है promisee, एक होता है promisor और एक होता है promisor. तो अब आपने इन तीनों का डिफरेंस भी सर्च आउट कर लेना है. When one person signifies to another his willingness to to do or to abstain from doing anything with a view to obtaining the assent of that other person to such act or abstinence, he is said to make a proposal. The Contract Act 1872 consists of sections 238 sections pe Contract Act mushtamil hai. The Contract Act 1872 was enforced on 1st September 1872. Ye dono MCQs bahut important hain. Section 2262, last one of the Contract Act, deals with effect of agency on contract with third person. Section 2 of Contract Act deals with principal duty to agent. Section 222 and Section 225 deals with principal duty to agent. An agent is bound to render proper account to his principal on demand. A principal is responsible for all the acts of his agent, which is called vicarious liability. Section 191 of Contract Act defines sub-agent. Sub-agent ka Contract Act ka kaun sa section hai? 191. As per Section 185 of Contract Act 1872, consideration is not necessary to create agency. Section 185 ke tahat necessary nahi hai. Section 184 of the Contract Act deals with the qualification of agent. Stay tuned with us for further MCQs, law and all competitive exams and all testing services series. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.